think that you have to understand about this guy. He has no respect at all for the media. I don't think he respects men or women that are in the media. He doesn't like reporters. He doesn't like TV or radio people. He doesn't like microphones and cameras in his face. He is a pure football player who's been a rock star since he was at Auburn, you know, whether it was legally or illegally. He has been a winner, right, at every stop. All he does is win and play in big games, right? He made it to the national championship. He made it to the Super Bowl. Did he not? You have to give him credit that he's a winner. But as a interview, he is impossible to deal with. Is that not accurate? Is he not painful? And is he not immature? And is he not disgraceful? And he just doesn't respect the media at all. I don't even think he cares if it's a man or a woman. He hates them all. I think he hates the media. I think he's a D to everybody. It's not just women. I don't think he likes men either. Is no one else, like, seriously, I'm not trying to be smart here. Is no one else picking up on this fact that this guy doesn't like the press? I think he's a fashion freak. I think he loves when people pay attention to his clothes and his fame and fortune and fashion. That's what he likes. But and I think he loves women. I just think that he doesn't like the media. So he thinks, this is obvious. Every time you see him in a press conference, anyone that asks him a question at all, he finds it stupid and repulsive, and he thinks that every question is idiotic. He doesn't cooperate with the media, never has, never will. He's a jerk in the locker room with the media. He's a jerk at press conferences. He was a jerk at the Super Bowl. He's an immature, you know what, and he is painful to deal with. So I think the best thing, and I know this sounds crazy, if you don't like it, stay away from it. And if you want to go get it, then have at it, and you're going to get what you get. And people have to do their jobs. I get it. They're still going to have to interview this guy. He's a quarterback of the Panthers. This girl's going to have to interview this guy. That's all there is to it. That's her job, right? I get it. But it doesn't mean he has to be nice to her. I know they're going to demand it. It doesn't mean he's going to listen to them. He has never cooperated with the media, and he's never apologized to anybody for anything. Did he ever apologize for the Super Bowl? Barely. He said some ridiculous, like, I just lost. What do you want me to do? Like, he's not cool, okay? He's not cooperative, and I don't think he ever will be. In fact, I think he can't stand dealing with that side of his job. But he has to realize one day that he's in the NFL and he has to answer questions. He has to answer the press. But he refuses to grow up in that department.